Sometimes when I have a problem, my mind won't stop talking about it. Words like vines sprouting and spreading in a language that can't solve anything. Until one day I tell my mind to be quiet, to stop thinking and talking to itself. The words fall away like heavy feathers, leaving silence. I am inside a flash of illumination, and there is the answer to the problem. Not just the answer, but also a lesson. I understand now what to do next time.